Foxy was a horse. She lived behind my house. Outside of Cambridge, Idaho. She had a friend named Red. He was a Mustang and a smart one. He used to feel the wind blow in his tail. In the valley basin, when the sun set down for evening, the skies were clear and green, pleasant. There were no